Occupant, militia rifleman, class 3, Jack Cooper. Stabilize, 250 milligrams of sensu fentanyl administered. Caution, temporary side effects, nausea, dizziness, impaired motor function.
You're in bad shape. Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile titans inbound. Apex predators.
Copy, need. Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper. DT, let's go!
We have 18 hours! 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery! Alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go!
BT, transfer authorization to new pilot, Link, Bravo Tango, 7274. Take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
insufficient power. Power low. Insufficient power. Power low.
Anyone copy?
Militia intruders, this is General Marder.
Militia forces in the region. We will fight.
Thank you. Vanguard class Titan.
These things are rare. We should sell it.
No bloody way. Those weren't Blitz orders.
That guy doesn't scare me. None of those mercenaries do.
Sure, you can say that now. Just wait till they got a gun to your head.
Power low. Insufficient power. Insufficient power. Power low. 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 Insufficient power. Power at 2/3. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
I think so. Wait, did you just call me pilot?
Yes. The late Captain Lastimosa gave you the provisional rank of acting pilot. Congratulations on your promotion. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here. Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible. Over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
Don't worry, BT. I'm not going anywhere.
Understood, but I do recommend you move. IMC salvage teams are not far away.
Raptor 3, we're taking heavy.
I'm moving.
Be careful, pilot.
That tube in Blitz.
I hear he's IMC.
Man down! Anyone got a target?
Pilot, my mapping systems have been restored. The ambush of the 9th Militia Fleet has landed us far off course from our original destination. We are located in hostile territory. Be careful, we cannot stay here long.
You think we can survive through this, BT?
We have no other options. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
How long did you serve with Lastimosa?
Captain Lastimosa linked with me 973 days ago.
It's longer than any relationship I've had.
Noted.
We know there are militia survivors out there. We'll find you and we will track you down one by one. IMC search teams everywhere. If you resist capture, you will be branded an outlaw, and we will have no choice but to kill you.
BT, who is this force?
This is the commander of the Marauder Corps, a Sentinel's Special Recon Squadron, or SRS. Her name is Sarah Briggs.
BT, is there anyone alive on this ship?
No. Scans do not detect any life signs within the MCS James McCallum, but 90% of the lifeboats have been ejected. There is still hope.
Our location has been compromised. Guardians will be on their way. We must complete the Neuralink immediately. Please install the final battery. Power at full capacity. Pilot, we must establish a neural link in order to proceed. Please embark when ready. Protocol 1. Link to pilot. Establishing neural link. Neural link established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS. Detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3. Protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy. Shoulder-mounted rocket pod will lock onto multiple enemy targets. The longer you hold down the button, the more locks you will achieve. Neuralink complete. Primary weapon control and motion link re-established. Titanfall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
Great. Just gotta kill a few bad guys.
A positive attitude can only improve our situation.
Militia Titan spotted. Chassis number BT-7274.
Rating has increased. Pilot, I detect more IMC salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then, you and I are on our own. Marking your HUD. We must move quickly. Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Wombat 3-2! We're taking heavy casualties down here! Any militia forces, please assist! We've suffered heavy losses!
We've got a friendly Vanguard class Titan!
Is that BT?
Good to see you, Captain. We could use some help.
Enemy Titan down.
End of the line, pilot.
Engaging.
A hostile Titan. Warning, I'm engaging multiple Titans. I'm engaging a hostile Titan. Warning, I'm engaging multiple Titans.
This type of weapon is an advanced design and may give us a tactical advantage.
I think somebody's in love.
A human's concept of love requires admiration, attraction, devotion, and respect. Conclusion: I am 50% in love. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat.
Thank you.
Our path through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
Maintenance override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning. Toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Got it. I'll find a way out.
A nearby exit will most likely lead further into the reclamation facility. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, Pilot.
Listen up. This is Kane. What we have here in our INC and militia friends is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. That's all good.
Who was that?
Accessing files. Kane, a mercenary commonly affiliated with the Apex Predators. A well-known narcotics user and supplier. Friendly militia forces along your path. They may need assistance.
Moving by the pipes. Eyes up. It's a friendly pilot. Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot.
Hold your fire. He's SRS. Look at his helmet.
Good to see a friendly pilot, sir. Your squad is taking a beating. They can use some help up ahead.
Thank you. Eyes up!
It's a friendly pilot! Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot!
Hold your fire, he's SRS. Look at his helmet.
Good to see a friendly pilot, sir. Your squad is taking a beating. They can use some help up ahead.
So I'll take care of your squad.
Everyone tighten up! No stars on target! on the flank and switch to back! Is anyone of eyes on? I don't see it! Check your angles!
That there's some Vanguard-class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad at all. I just hope you're better than the last one I killed.
Exercise caution.
You too, BT. Where are you?
I'm following the stream of sludge. The current is strong up ahead, suggesting an exit. Keep moving forward.
Sounds good.
Scans indicate multiple IMC security for repair yourself, pilot.
It's good to see you, buddy.
It is good to see you too, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
Oh,
right? You do it yourself.
All right, Scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
Overriding pump filter system. Emergency shutdown initiated.
Up in the tank! Lock it out! Land the ball airborne! Releasing tanks!
Pump shutdown sequence at 20%. Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
Sludge falls contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
Shutdown sequence at 40%. Shutdown C%. sequence at 80%. Shutdown sequence at 90%. Pump shutdown sequence complete.
Visual contact reestablished with pilot. Commencing supporting fire. Danger close. Activating sonar pulse. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
Why you're dead. Well, another runaway hero with an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking. Bring it.
Out of Kane's thermite residue. It causes heavy damage.
Hit me!
King, they're afraid of dying. Gonna take a lot more than that, scrub. Now come on!
Hit me!
Well done, pilot. Kane's helmet radio is still intact. We should retrieve it. Has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving. Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed. Pilot control initiated. Watch our step.
What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
Ash, this is Blisk. I copy, over.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
Gain is not responding. I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood. Ash out.
Sounds like he's afraid of us, BT.
Doubtful. His faction, the Apex Predators, is one of the most ruthless mercenary units in the frontier. They are war criminals.
yourself well, Pilots. Now for something bigger.
Cargo lift offers a shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Good idea.
Thank you, pilot.
Pilot, I need assistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place has picked up a Titan.
Less work for us.
Thank you.
I'm being taken to this facility substation.
This was supposed to be a shortcut, BT.
Perhaps Lastimosa was right. No plan survives first contact.
BT, how do I get to you?
You must follow the pipes to the lower levels. Warning, losing contact.
Playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. You scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Let's go.
Pilot, I'm being taken down an assembly line. There may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms. Pilot, this facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line. Facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
Thank you.
being taken through an area stocked with prefabricated structures. We are not far apart. Keep moving.
We're gonna make it out of this, BT. Hang in there. I'm on my way.
Your confidence that we will reconnect is encouraging. This ability to stay positive is the mark of a good pilot.
Anyone hear that? Check.
fuck this place is gonna turn itself inside out.
Or upside down, considering the circumstances. Loading scenario 127 in dynamic simulation dome 314.
Now, we shall see how impressive you truly are.
Delivering militia test subjects.
Scenario 127, load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying sectors.
Say that.
Your heart rate is exceeding 170 beats per minute. If possible, you should find a place to rest.
Yeah, I'll get right on.
Initiating INC Reaper test program. Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario.
Let's make this a little more interesting. The audience seems to be not to thank me for helping you make you more effective. Perhaps I can renegotiate my contract. This is taking longer than expected. You should have died by now.
Kappa 1, report to Dome 314 immediately. Objective, destroy the militia pilot. How copy, over?
Solid copy. Proceeding to Dome 314, out.
I think I pissed her off, BT.
You will have to explain that expression later. Get out of there while you can. I have detected an opening in the outer wall, marking your HUD.
Choice but to step in personally. Rare miscalculation on my part.
Tell me you killed that pilot.
I am dealing with him.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. For the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 Charlie. Detonate charges 21 through 29.
To all IMC personnel, this is Ash. I am sorry to report the security breach. I have been forced to scuttle the entire complex. Some of you may consider this overkill. It is. I suggest you evacuate.
A series of explosions just weakened the manipulator arm. I have broken free. Is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD. Dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, pilot. Controls transferred to pilot. Pilot, I detect an exit beyond the dome. Check your HUD.
Hostile Titan in sight. I ain't nowhere to run out.
Not a pilot.
At all costs.
our head pilot. Dead or alive, that makes you worth something to me. Let us begin.
Disengaged. Surface access is off. Right.
Pilot, the security lockdown has been disengaged. I recommend we leave through the tunnel.
Pilot, Major Anderson is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
Don't get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.
Overseer requests all teams working on the Ark analysis report to the lecture hall for General Marder's presentation.
a bad feeling about this.
The time disturbances in the area are a plausible cause of your ailment. Medical routine J-12 suggests...
By decisively neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact safeguard the existence of the human race.
Yes, pilot.
To everyone here.
Their bodies have aged unusually. However, some show signs of weapon fire.
I hope that doesn't happen to me.
It might. Strange. I'm picking up traces of my own data signature within this area. The distortions must be affecting my scans. Of energy explosion throughout this facility. However, your helmet data does not detect the same in the other timeline.
None of these remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive. Reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
Oh, lucky you.
I detect sarcasm.
Are transferring to remote observation.
Hold the mission. I'm detecting a faint biosignature on the upper level of the reception lobby. Recommend you invest.
BT, I found Anderson. He's, in the ceiling.
Objective complete. We have rendezvoused with Major Anderson.
That's cold, BT.
Correct. Anderson's current temperature is 17 degrees Celsius, below the threshold of human survival.
Death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217, now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson,
2 weeks ago, we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Typhon. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuban Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there, so watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
Pilot, the data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
I didn't see any device on Anderson.
It must be on the other half of his corpse. I detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
Nice. Maybe next time you can throw me.
Noted.
Sorry, Anderson.
Transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Just spotted him headed towards wildlife research. Get the rest of the eggheads evacuated and set up a choke point.
Additional laser meshes are online. Let's box him in.
Damaged log may be relevant here. Activating log playback.
Anderson log 341. The IMC found something, all right. It can fold space and time. They sure as hell didn't build it, but they're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson out. Anderson's log 342. The Fold weapons power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. Anderson out.
Ark prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber.
Will commence once the Ark is in place.
successfully delivered to Fold Headquarters. Commencing test run.
Pilot, the rings at my location contain a large amount of residual energy. This was the Ark's final destination. Anderson's plan indicated a recon mission within close proximity to the center of the active rings.
You want me to do what?
If we can obtain the Ark's energy signature, the militia fleet will be able to track its current location in the present day.
This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they've moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Right
Major Anderson's final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside. I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature.
Located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD. It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present.
Thank you.
bridge controls on your HUD. You will need to extend the bridge before the full weapon test pad explodes.
Dr. Altamirano, log 7.6. General Lyden is gone. He's making us stay to complete the test.
Transferring controls to pilot.
To reach the Ark under any circumstances.
Thank you. Well done, pilot. Scan complete. As Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet. Pilot Cooper, Anderson is dead, but we can complete his mission if we can re-establish contact with the fleet. The interstellar beacon ahead will serve our needs.
And if we don't get over there in time?
40 million souls on the planet Harmony will be lost. We must get this information to SRS Commander Sarah Briggs. Pilot, I see the beacon up ahead. Scans detect minimal power functionality. It may need repairs. Caution. I'm picking up multiple contacts. The stalkers appear to be programmed to attack the control room. Deadly to organic life. We cannot uphold the mission if you are dead. You will be safe in the cockpit. Pilot, I'm detecting militia. Signaling distress. Patching in.
Hey! You out there! Pilot! Are you reading us? We can use some help over here! This is Captain Cole for the 3rd Militia Grenadiers. We're getting overrun by stalkers. Please assist!
I recommend we help eliminate these stalkers, and then make direct contact with the militia riflemen. Interesting tactic, Pilot. The 40-ton mass of my chassis can eliminate stalkers more efficiently. Efficiency rating. BT-7274 to militia forces. All threats have been eliminated.
You saved our asses. Those stalkers just kept on coming. We may not have lasted much longer. We're opening the blast doors. Come on in. The blast doors are open, pilot. Come on in. We're trying to send a signal, but the beacon is in dark.
Pilot, it's right here on the lip.
Bring it back. Gordon,
bring him on. Let's go.
Captain, what is the status of the beacon?
The power is shut down. We've lost all control of the beacon. We need something like this to jumpstart the system, but this one's destroyed.
Designation, Arc Tool. Function, generates power up to 5 megajoules.
Yeah, we know what it is.
Can you repair it?
Nah, we already tried. Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly impossible to get down there. This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot Cooper, I advise caution while navigating this facility substation. You must recover the Arc Tool.
I thought with Demeter shut down, the IMC wouldn't have reinforcements. Good luck, sir. Hope you make it back.
Good luck, Pilot.
We've lost too many.
Marvin Delta 73 Zulu, please report to Sector Bravo 7.
It looks like they can turtle up to protect their heads. That's why they're so hard to kill.
Who is this loudspeaker talking to? It's not like these tin cans speak English.
Maybe they can.
I wish I could tell you what's down there. Whatever it is. Careful, people. These starters can...
The last pilot in our unit went that way a few hours ago. He never...
Pilot, I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
Got it. BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an Arc Tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online. Scans detected signature further within this facility's substation.
Maze down here. How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters.
What is this place?
The station's computer details this location as the power grid for an IMC interstellar beacon.
Thank you.
That was impressive, pilot. They're waiting for you back in the control room.
There's no giving up today, guys. That pilot went down there and got us an ARC tool. We're still in business.
Those were some amazing moves, guys.
That's not in the pilot handbook.
Pilot's back, and that looks like an ARC tool to me. I think we just gotta take it off this dirt ball.
Good work, Pilot Cooper. Now we can jumpstart the power to get the beacon functional.
The cable is secure, Captain.
Glad you made it back, Cooper. Just in time, too. The system's rewired. Now all we need is some power.
Pilot, the power chamber relays are offline. The ARC tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Cooper, let's hope that ARC tool was worth all the trouble.
Caution. High radiation levels detected ahead. Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber. I suggest you move quickly.
I won't stay in there too long unless you want to be burnt to a crisp. Get that ARC tool ready. When I open the hatch, every second will count. Okay, opening the hatch in 3, 2, 1, go! Are on their way.
That is a reasonable assumption.
McCord, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module is going to have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell, Cooper. You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.
Controls transferred to pilot.
Careful. We've already lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
Scans indicate a fallen pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter, proven well during the fracture.
What's fracture?
Fracture was the code name of a major combat refueling operation conducted by the militia on the planet Victor. We sustained many casualties, but the fleet survived.
Damn.
My scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates a throw is our only option here. I can throw you across the gap.
Are you sure about this?
There is a 68% chance of success. Wind, 3 knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms. Trust me. My scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates a throw is our only option here. I can throw you across the gap.
That's insane.
I'm in. Wind, 3 knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms. Trust me.
Good throw.
You're welcome, pilot. Good luck over there.
Richter, this is Blisk.
Yeah, here's Richter.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Blisk out.
All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find the clan of Mon and Lausbeekenhagen.
Copy that. Zulu 1, Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground. Move it!
IMC dropships headed to your location.
Zulu 1-4. Hostile pilot sighted, headed your way. Acknowledge. Kilo 1-4, do you copy? Come in, Kilo 1-4. All units, Kilo 1-4 is not responding. Prepare to engage the target at Beacon 4.
Copy that. Position at Beacon 4 gantry. Standing by to intercept.
Module detected. Check your HUD.